All right, today I finished building my RGB to HDMI board that's coupled with a Raspberry Pi Zero. This is an open source project that's available online. It's free, you can do whatever you want with it. I recently saw this on the Retro Hack Shack with Aaron Newcomb, how he built one and hooked it up to his CoCo 1. So I did the same thing and I hooked it up to my CoCo 2. And it works, not perfectly, but it works. It's very promising. Now, it looks very clean in this video, but there are, little sprites here and there, there's a lot more now. And I think it has to do with, all these long wires I have here, because when I move them, it gets better sometimes, or it gets worse. So this is, a very cheap way to get video out in HDMI form from the CoCo. It's not a digital solution. What it does is it has an analog to digital converter, and it takes the YUV signal, or the AB and chrominance, and then converts that to a digital signal and then puts it out on the Raspberry Pi's HDMI port. So you still need the VDG chip. But it's promising. It does have issues, and the issues could be related to how I built the board. I'm not sure yet, or it could be the wires. For example, let's say I want to, change the color of the screen. That happens. Now, if I hit spacebar or something, it clears up. I think that might be related to an algorithm just looking for the color green. I'm not sure. Let's go back to green. That looks fine. Okay. I'm going to play Slay the Nerese on here, put that in there. Okay. There's no audio. It's just the video. I don't have anything hooked up for the audio. Okay. Okay. You can see there's sparklies there. Don't know if that's coming out of the video, but yeah, it works. It's definitely usable. It's very good. It's better than, it's better than not having anything. But yeah, this can be turned into, a board that fits right in there, because it's all open source. It's free. So yeah, there's a lot of promise here. I'm gonna play with it some more, and hopefully, I can clean it up some more. But as it is, it's usable. It's good.